स्टूडेंट्स नमस्ते, आई एम जेवीएन डॉक्टर ब्रजराज सिंह चौहान, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर इन ज्योति विद्यापीठ वोमेंस यूनिवर्सिटी फैकल्टी ऑफ एजुकेशन एंड मेथडोलॉजी। प्रोग्राम नेम एमएससी मैथमेटिक्स सेकंड सेमेस्टर, कोर्स नेम न्यूमेरिकल कंप्यूटेशन एंड सेशन ऑफ टुडे इज द इंटरपोलेशन एंड इनवर्स इंटरपोलेशन। सो इंट्रोडक्शन, one of the most useful tool of numerical mathematics is interpolation. According to the Thiele, interpolation is the art of reading between the lines of table. Interpolation is the technique to obtain the value of function for any given functional information for it. Let y is equal to fx be a functional relationship between independent variable and dependent variable. Otherwise stated, we shall consider fx to be a polynomial for all discussion. Here, now definition of interpolation is an operation of estimating the value of function for any intermediate value of the argument when the value of the function corresponding to a number of the value of the argument are given is called the interpolation. Similarly, next definition is extrapolation. It is a operation of estimating the value of function outside the given range of the value of argument. Assumption for the interpolation is as follows. Interpolation or extrapolation is done under certain assumption given below. The function is a polynomial function of the argument. There are no sudden jump or fall in the value of function during the period under the consideration. And the rise or falls in the value of the function should be uniform. Suppose we are given the data regarding population in various years. We want to estimate the population for the year in which war or famine. Newton's binomial expansion method for interpolation. Let us suppose y is equal to fx be a function. Suppose y0, y1, y2, .yn are the n plus 1 value of y, corresponding the n plus 1 equispaced value of a plus h, a plus 2h, a plus nh of the argument x. If one or more values of y are missing, then we are required to estimate these missing terms. Let one value yi are missing, then we required to estimate these missing term. The n values of y are known. Therefore, y can be expressed as a polynomial of degree n minus 1, and hence delta to the power n minus 1 yx is equal to 0, or delta is the shifting operator. So value of delta is equal to e minus I. E minus I have exponent n minus 1 by x is equal to 0. After expansion, binomial expansion, we get e to the power n minus nc1 e to the power n minus 1 I plus nc2 e to the power n minus 2 I2 minus nc3 e to the power n minus 3 I3 minus 1 to the power n in bracket yx is equal to 0. For value x is equal to a, the first tabulated value of the argument, we have en y0 minus nc1 en minus 1 y0 plus nc2 en minus 2 y0 plus minus 1 to the power n y0 is equal to 0. From above equation, missing term can be computed because all other terms are known. Numerical example in this regard: estimate the missing term of the following values. x is given here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Y corresponding value is 2, 4, 8. Missing value 32, 64, 128. Solution of this problem is as follows. Here 6 value out of 7 of y is equal to fx are given. Only one value corresponding to 4 is missing here. So we assume y to be a polynomial of degree 5. Hence delta to the power 6 fx is equal to 0. That is delta 6 y1 is equal to 0. Y1 is the first tabulated value. So putting the value of delta, we are knowing well delta is equal to e minus 1. So e minus 1 have exponent 6, y1 is equal to 0. By binomial expansion, we get, after expanding this polynomial, we get new polynomial is e to the power 6 minus 6 e to the power 5i plus 15 e to the power 4i2 minus 20 e to the power 3i3 plus 15 e2i4 minus 6 e I to the power 5 plus I to the power 6 bracket and y1 is equal to 0. Operate y1 on every shifting operator, we get y7 minus 6y6 plus 15y5 minus 20y4 plus 15y3 minus 6y2 plus y1 is equal to 0. Putting the corresponding value of y1, y2, y3, y5, y6 and 7, we get 20y4 is equal to 128 minus 6 into 64 minus 15 into 32 plus 15 into 8 minus 6 into 4 plus 2 is equal to 322. After dividing by 20, we get y4 is equal to 16 ones. Hence, missing value for x is equal to 4 is 16.1. Next example in this regard, interpolate f2 from the following data. Given here x and fx, x is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Fx is equal to 7, missing value 13, 21, 37 and explain why the value obtained is different from the x is equal to 2 in the expansion 2 to the power x plus 5. Here delta 4 fx is equal to 0, that is delta 4 f1 is equal to 0. Putting the value of delta e minus 1 to the power 4 f1 is equal to 0, or after expanding by the binomial expansion, we get e to the power 4 minus 4e3 plus 6e2 minus 4e plus I f1 is equal to 0. After operating f1 by the shifting operator, f5 minus 4f4 minus 6f3 minus 4f2 plus f1 is equal to 0. Here we have to find the f2. So 4f2 is equal to 37 minus 4 into 21 plus 6 into 13 plus 7 is equal to 38. These are the value of y. So after putting the value, we get f2 is equal to 9.5. Now we are given here fx is equal to polynomial 2 to the power x plus 5. Putting the value of x is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have f1 7, f2 9, f3 13, f4 21, f5 37. Thus we clearly see that the tabulated value are actually given by the for fx is equal to 2 to the power x plus 5. The interpolated value of f2 is 9.5, differ from the actual value 9 obtained by the expression 2 to the power x plus 5. The reason for this is, while interpolate f2, we have assumed fx to be a polynomial of degree 3 in x. Hence this lecture is over.